Got a slack triangle for you today, and it looks like this. Alright, so first things first, you want to make sure you have neutral torsion. Boom, looks good. Then you throw a breakaway to trapeze. Pinch the trapeze, that'll give you a slack. You want to whip the string around the front of the yo-yo and around the back of your hand, just like that. So you've got kind of two strings there. And then you just kind of want the yo-yo to fall into that little loop there. And then the string coming off the back of your hand, undercut the yo-yo onto that string, and then drop the loop, and you got a triangle. Hop out the back, bind, or whatever else you want to do. So again, trapeze, whip around the back, hook it like that, undercut, drop, and bind. So again, full speed. You get the picture.